At my house, it's a yearly tradition to put a drop cloth up, fill it full of balloons, and at midnight on New Year's, pull them down. Sometimes life gets really busy and you start to feel like, well, maybe we'll just skip it this year. But then you realize who you're really doing it for.